Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show how to overclock your GPU in stock kernel. So I will show you my MIUI version first. I'm using MIUI Mix MMX. This is not the latest one lah. And it is stock kernel, you can see that. And I go to kernel manager, the GPU frequency max is only 585. Now I'm going to overclock it to like 700 or 800 something by using apps. So this app I will put in the description, this one, Cornerbase. And also for your information, this app is supported in Chinese only. And first you need to press this, the second one. So the second one is to backup your boot image, current boot image, to avoid any unexpected behavior when you overclock it, and you can still restore back your original boot image. So we click second one to backup and click this to OK, and it will pop up a message state that backup is successful. And then we need to press this and select 855 and select this one, and it will appear a 585 twice, and you click on this and you select this and edit the first three number. You edit to like 675. In my case, you can edit any number. I recommend you don't go any higher than 800 because the phone might heat up and the frequency will also lower down. So after you change the frequency and you click this, and it will appear a message also. And then you press this, and if you want to lower down your frequency, you can press this. If you want to increase your frequency, you can press this. So I want to lower down, I press this, and it will appear again 257, and you press and press again and edit to your desired frequency. For my case is 180, and it will appear a message also. And then click this to go back, and then you click this to save your frequency table. And you press after adding all your frequency table, and you press this, and do the same for the previous one. Select and change the value you have set previously. The value must be the same as you previously set the value. So just now I set 180. So now I also 180, and click this to go back, and I also increase the frequency to 675, and also to do the same 675, and then also press this to go back and click this one to save. And you can check by, you can check both one is the same or not. If not same, you might be in boot loop. So make sure both are the same. And here are the same one. And after you ensure that both are the same, you can click this. You might need to get root permission and click this to reboot your phone. And after reboot your phone, you can go to kernel manager to check the frequency. And I have lowered down to 180 and 675. So that's it. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video.